Hey, I got it.
Big cat.
Always need scrap.
Something new every day.
Yeah. What do we got? That's interesting. Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other. Besides, Ricky says that, your head of security now, right? So you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike.
Is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, are you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deke and I.
I got a use for you. Okay. Should be it. brownies. Always need scrap. Yeah. Fuel can. Okay, here we go.
What the hell is that?
A little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
Alright.
Okay! Oh, God. That ought to be enough.
Alright, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Cope, hey,
Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
I need to talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Perfect time.
I will send you away!
Fire will set you free!
Yeah.
perfect. Just perfect.
Let's see what I can do. Yep.
use for you.
Bounty.
Always need this.
Hey, Ricky, it's done.
Thank God. All right, I'll let... Boozer, no. Ricky out.
Thank you.
Got good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. You can never go wrong with a tuna. I'll be here if you need me. See you around.
Whatever you need, I got it. Yep. Good one. Yeah, good. Okay. All right. Don't be such a stranger.
Get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Thank you.
found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound. Wait! It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I gotta twist my arm on that.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What are you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't... with my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
What do you think? It's gotta be this way.
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. Those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.